video. In this video, I will be giving a brief explanation on mining, how mining is connected to blasting, and what is blasting, and the reason why blasting is very important in mining. Mining itself is a field that involves the extraction of valuable mineral from the earth crust for the usefulness of mankind. Mainly, mineral itself occur in the earth crust in massive form. So most of the mineral itself, they occur in rock. So the rocks need to be blasted, that is, needs to be broken into smaller particles so as to be able to move them from the site to the production point. So the reason why blasting is very important is due to the occurrence and the nature of occurrence of mineral or ore deposits in its initial form. So the availability of the mineral in the earth crust require the breaking down of the mineral or the rock so as to access the main concentrate or the main ore and to process it to further usefulness form. So for us to be able to access the mineral in the rock, there's a need to break down the rock so as to access it directly. So the strategy or the plan or the way or the means through which a mining engineer gets access to the rock, gets access to the main ore, is through blasting or other methods like the use of the sand legs, the demolition chemicals, or the so-called cracks or expansion chemicals, or in the place of dredging and every other methods. But most of the mineral occur in very strong and hard rocks that require fragmentation through blasting. So blasting is is one of the methods used to break down rocks into smaller particles through the use of explosive. So the main material used in blasting for the breaking down of rock is explosive and other blasting accessories. So explosive is a chemical compound that is capable of detonating under an impulse instantaneously. Such impulse can be heat, can be light, can be friction, or every other means. But all the means through which explosive is detonated is said to occur in a simultaneous and instantaneous approach. So the explosive itself is a chemical compound, but it's designed in such a way that it requires materials or accessories that will convey the initiation stimulus, the initiation the initiation energy from the detonation point to the blasting site. So this is put in place just because of safety, to ensure that the workers and the blaster men evacuate the site before the detonation. So the explosive itself is defined as a chemical compound that's capable of undergoing exothermic reaction, which would deliberately and directly leads to the release of shock energy and gas energy. Most of my videos, I explained the principle and the mystery behind the fragmentation of rock through explosive. So explosive itself is a chemical compound that is containing energy which can only be unleashed under the release of shock energy. The shock energy that is coming from the detonating cord or the safety fuse get in touch to the blasting cap, and the blasting cap release energy to the explosive, which is the primer explosive at the bottom charge. Then the bottom charge distributes the energy to the whole column. So the explosion of the whole chemical composition of the explosive during blasting is what we call blasting. So the main function of blasting is to break down the rock into smaller particles so as to make it accessible for the miners. So thank you very much.